It was at 10 o'clock at night that the East German military brought in their heavy equipment, that the wall had been up for 29 years, and it took some force to bring down. They started on a stretch of wall just north of the Brandenburg Gate. Section by section, they knocked it down and hoisted it out. Again, the city celebrated.